Young lady, you don't fool me one bit.
I'm not trying to, but I bet I could, though.
No, you might convince this jackass that you love him, but you'll never convince me.
That's too bad, because I do love him.
Certainly, for his money.
No, honestly.
Have you got the nerve to stand there and expect me to believe that you don't want to marry my son for his money?
It's true.
Then what do you want to marry him for?
I want to marry him for your money.
There.